वंदे गुजरात।
Morning, respected teachers and my dear children. Welcome to your own virtual quiz. Students, today in the morning I was reading one magazine, and in that magazine I have seen one photo of Kalpana Chawla. I thought I also wants to become like Kalpana Chawla, intelligent, brave and strong. Then I just turned a page and I have seen a photo of Jhansi Ki Rani Lakshmi Bai. Suddenly I changed my mind and I thought that no, not Kalpana Chawla. I want to be like Jhansi Ki Rani, very strong and wants to do something for my nation. Again I turned my page of that magazine and I have seen a photo of Amitabh Bachchan, great actor. I again changed my mind and I thought that I want to become an actor like Amitabh Bachchan. Very popular, very committed. Suddenly I heard one voice of my heart, and that voice was saying that whatever you are, wherever you are, just give your best. If you are a teacher, just give your best. Use different methods, different skills and teach your children nicely. Love your kids. If you are a student, do hard work and learn, try to become like Eklavya, right? If you are a sweeper, just clean the floor very neatly. If you are a cameraman, just shoot the episode very nicely. So the thing is, whatever you are, wherever you are, just give your best, right? And so you will get the satisfaction like Kalpana Chawla. You will get the happiness like Jhansi Ki Rani Lakshmi Bai. You will get the joy of working like Amitabh Bachchan. Right, students, you all are growing very fast. Today this is the last unit of our 8th standard, right? And you all will be in 9th standard just within 1 or 2 months. Right, students? But always remember one thing. Whatever you are, wherever you are, just give your best. Okay? Let's listen one story regarding this. Name of the story is Self-Help is the Best Help. God gave us a living body. He wants us to take proper care of it. He gave us a brain too, and He wants that we use our body and brain well to grow and make progress in the right way. As social beings, we have often to help others. Helping is good and none should grudge it. Sometimes we too stand in need of help from others. When good people are not around, this help may not come. But should we wait for help? No, we should not and must always try to do whatever we can do for ourselves first. Have you heard the story of the blind man and the lame man? They could escape being killed by helping themselves and one another too. Once upon a time, there lived two friends in a certain village. One was blind and the other was lame. One day, there was a big fire in the village. All the people ran out of their houses with their children. No one thought of the poor blind man and his lame friend. The blind man heard the noise of the people as they ran out in fear. He asked the lame man about that. The lame man had seen the fire. He cried out, "Brother, there is a fire, a big one. The whole village is burning. You and I cannot run away like others. Soon we will be caught in fire and burned to death." The blind man thought for a moment. Then he said, "Look, brother, you can see and I can walk. You climb onto my back and tell me the way. We shall both go out of the village safely." The lame man did as he was told. Soon both of them were out of the burning village. When the villagers saw the two friends, they cheered. They said, "God has saved both of you." But they felt very ashamed of themselves for having forgotten the helpless persons. No one thought of them. Everyone thought of saving one's own kith and kin, and no one cared for the lame and the blind. God helped these two. They made their own efforts and God showed them the way to escape. God helps those who help themselves. The blind man and the lame man saved themselves by the grace of God and by helping each other. So friends, very interesting story of a blind man and his friend, a lame man, right? So the output is, always be in yourself, do hard work and do your best. Give your best. Fine. So students, let's start our quiz. Today in our quiz, we have special groups. And the name of these groups are, one is Sun, Earth, Star and Moon. So let's introduce them. First of all, as usual, we will do our introduction round. Students, let's do the introduction. Our first group, Sun group, please give your introduction.
My name is Piyush. My father name is Pawan Bhai. My school name is Vargas Primary School. My village name is Vargas. My taluka name is Viramgam. My district name is Ahmedabad.
Very good. And you?
My name is Chavda Vivek. My father's name is Dinesh Bhai. My mother's name is Parvati Ben. I am in 8th standard. My taluka name is Virangam. My village name is Vargas. My district name is Ahmedabad.
Very good. So finally, in 8th standard, we are able to speak 5 to 7 sentences. Very nice. My father's name, my district name, right? Very nice. Our second group, Earth group, please give your introduction.
My name is Kaushal. My father name is Altaf Bhai. My mother name is Yasmin Ben. My school, Kanya Sara number 1.
Very good.
My name is Nehal. My father name is Lalji Bhai. My mother name is Ansa Ben. My school name is Kanya Sara number 1.
Very good. Kaushal and Nehal. Kanya Sara number 1. Very good. Our third group, Star group. Right? Star group, please give your introduction.
My name is Rabari Tejal. My father name is Barde Bhai. My mother name is Sreva Ben. My school name is Ashoknagar Primary School. My district Ahmedabad. My taluko Detroj. My village name is Ashoknagar. My friend name Silpa.
Very good.
My name is Solanki Silpa. My father name is Ratan Singh. My mother name is Manjula Ben. My district name is Ahmedabad. My school name is Ashoknagar Primary School.
Very good. And our fourth group, Moon group. Moon group, please give your introduction.
My name is Ranjit. My father's name is Tarsiji. My mother's name is Manjula Ben. My sister name is Aarti. My friend's name is Rahul. My village name is Boska. My school name is Boska Primary School.
Very good.
My name is Rahul. My father's name is Prahlad Bhai. My mother's name is Madhuben. I like my school. My school name is Uska Primary School. I'm from Uska.
Very good. For our fourth group, Moon group. So students, this was a long introduction round. Fine? Okay. Now, let's start our quiz with our first round. And as usual, you all know that first of all, we are observing one example, right? So, let's see our first round and our first example of our first round, okay? See on your screen. Students, you can see one invitation card on your screen. Just observe it very carefully. Such kind of activity you did in your textbook. Just observe it. Invitation. Garba program. Artists Rohan Kumar Roy, singer Rehana, tabla, kinjal, piano, kena, harmonium. Date 10/11/2017. Entry fee or pass ₹500. This is one invitation card. Okay students, avu koik card, avu koik bill tame tamari textbook ma joyu chhe. Aa je invitation card chhe, e invitation card related tamne ek question puchhvama avshe. Fine? Okay, ek question no answer tamare apvano chhe. Okay students, here you can see one question. This is example for you. My question is, how many instruments are going to be used in Garba program? You have seen the invitation card. Tabla, piano, harmonium are instruments. Okay? So my answer is 3 instruments are going to be used in Garba program. Okay? This is my answer. Our first question is, for our first group, Sun Group. Sun Group, please see your question on your screen. On which day will you go for Garba? On which day will you go for Garba?
On 10th November 2017, I will go for Garba.
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, our first group, Sun Group, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Very good. Our second question for our second group. Let's see the question on your screen. How much will you pay for the Garba pass? You have to pay something. It is written on the invitation card, right? So, how much will you pay for the Garba pass?
I will pay rupees 500 for the Garba pass.
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. Just listen the question carefully. You are able to give the answer, right? Now let's see our third question for our third group, Star Group. Star Group, see the question on your screen. How many artists are there?
There are four artists.
There are four artists. One is singer and three are on instruments. Very good. With a little help, finally your answer is correct. So you are also getting 10 marks. Our fourth group, Moon Group. Be ready for your question. See the question on your screen. Which instruments do artists use? Which instruments they will use?
The artists use tabla, piano and harmonium.
Very good. Artists will use tabla, piano and harmonium. Very nice. Correct answer. So students, you are also getting 10 marks. Finally, all answers are correct and all groups are getting 10 out of 10. Very good. See students, now you are able to read and you are able to understand any invitation card. This was just one sample, but you can see any advertisement, you are able to read it, you are able to understand it. Okay students, so try to read more and more English around you. You can see some advertisements around you. You can see some pamphlets. You can see some wrappers of wafer you are buying, of any biscuit wrapper. So you can read it and now you are able to understand it. Right students? So this is the end of our first round. And as usual, 40 out of 40. Fine. Now let's start our second round. Students, this round is also very easy, just like our first round. So students, now let's start our second round. In second round, you have similar questions, just like your textbooks. Textbooks ma, tame jevi rite activity kari chhe ne? Evi j activity ane evaj questions aa round ma chhe. So that will be very easy for you, right? Let's see the example. Students, you can see that this is round 2 and the name of this round is frame the question. So what you have to do is you have to frame one question in this round. Okay students, but which kind of question you have to frame? In this round you have to frame a question by using how many. Word how many you have to use and you have to frame a question. You can see on your screen that chocolates, box, 50. Here are three things. Chocolates, dash, box, dash, 50. Right? So now this is example. So I have to frame a question. How many chocolates are there in the box? Because three words are given. So the question will be, how many chocolates are there in the box? Okay, students? So answer will be, there will be 50 chocolates in the box. Right, students? But who will give the answer? You have to give the answer. Okay, here this group will frame a sentence and you have to give the answer. So finally they will frame a question, they will ask a question to you, and then you have to give the answer. So let's start our second round with our first group, Sun group. Sun group, please see the question on your screen. Here are again three words. Ice cream cones, again one box is there and number is 15. You have to use how many. You have to frame a question with word how many. Okay, students, try to frame it.
How many ice cream cones are there in the box?
Very good. Excellent. Superb. Good answer. Just listen the example carefully and you will be able to give the correct answer. Okay, students, the answer is correct. And finally, for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Now, our second group, Earth group, be ready and see your question on your screen. Milk bottles, cane, number is 20. Again, the condition is same. You have to use how many. The word is how many you have to use in your question. Okay, students, try to give the answer. Frame the question.
How many milk bottles are there in the can?
Very good. Correct answer. Students, now this question is for you. You tell me, how many milk bottles are there in the cane? Yes, tell me. Come on, very good. There are 20 milk bottles in the cane. Very good, correct answer. Now be ready for the third question. Third question is for our third group, Star group. Star group, see the question on your screen. It's very easy. Days, year, 365. Chalo, bolo beta.
How many days are there in the year?
Very good. How many days are there in the year? Yes, you tell me. How many days are there in the year? Yes, 365. Very good. Correct answer. Your answer is also correct. And for this, you are also getting claps. Very nice. So students, finally three answers are correct. Now let's see our fourth group. Fourth group is Moon group. Moon group, you have to frame a question by using how many. Okay, just see the question on your screen. It's very easy. Months, year, 12.
How many months are there in the year?
Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, Moon group, you are also getting 10 out of 10. Very nice. So let's see the score at the end of our second round. According to the scoreboard, all groups have given 2 correct answers. So all groups are getting 20 out of 20. Very nice. Okay, let's see our third round. This round is very similar to our second round. So now be ready for our third round. And our third round is just like this. See on your screen. Students, you can see the example on your screen. See it. Tea packet 500 grams. આવું જ કંઈક સેકન્ડ રાઉન્ડમાં પણ આપણે જોયું. બટ ધ વર્ડ્સ આર ચેન્જ્ડ. ઇન સેકન્ડ રાઉન્ડ વી યુઝ્ડ હાઉ મેની, રાઈટ? ઇન ધીસ રાઉન્ડ યુ હેવ ટુ યુઝ હાઉ મચ. અને આ બંને શબ્દોનો પ્રયોગ કરવાનું તમે તમારા યુનિટ 5 માં શીખી ગયા છો, રાઈટ? સો લેટ સી હાઉ ટુ ફ્રેમ અ ક્વેશ્ચન. ઇફ યોર વર્ડ્સ આર ટી પેકેટ 500 grams, then you have to frame a question like how much tea is there in the packet. I think this will be the most easiest round for you, right? Very quickly you can give the answer. Just a simple thing, you have to use how much. It's very easy. Words are given, hints are given, answers are also on the screen. Okay students, so now let's see our first question for our third round for our first group, Sun group. Sun group, please see your question on your screen. Your words are wheat sack 100 kg. It's very similar. How many chocolates are there in the box? How much?
How much wheat is there? There are sack.
No. How much tea is there in the packet? Then?
How much wheat?
Wheat, એટલે ઘઉં.
Wheat is there
in the
sack.
Very good. How much wheat is there in the sack? Very good. Correct answer. Tell me, how much wheat is there? 100 kilogram. Very good. Correct answer. For this answer, our Sun group, you are getting 10 marks. And now let's see our second question for our beautiful Earth. Earth group, please see your question on your screen. Your words are sugar packet 500 grams. Very, very simple. Quickly give the answer.
How much sugar is there in the packet?
In the packet. Very good. Okay, the answer is correct. And for your correct answer, Earth group, you are getting 10 marks. But try to fully correct answer. Try to give fully correct answer. Okay? Without a single mistake. Okay? Now, let's see the third question for our third group. Ek hata chakko ane chakki. Chakko shulavyo? Daano daano. Gauno daano nahi. Gau kech. Ane chakki shulavi? ચોખાનો દાણો, એટલે ઘઉં આવ્યા, ચા આવી, ખાંડ આવી, હવે ચોખા આવવા જોઈએ ને. લેટ સી ઓન યોર સ્ક્રીન. રાઈસ સેક, સેક એટલે કોથળો. ઓકે, રાઈસ સેક 50 kg. ધીઝ આર યોર વર્ડ્સ. નાવ યુ હેવ ટુ ફ્રેમ અ સેન્ટેન્સ.
હાઉ મચ રાઈસ ઇઝ ધેર ઇન ધ સેક?
વેરી ગુડ. ક્વિકલી કરેક્ટ આન્સર. For your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. Very fast, we are moving to our fourth question of third round. Our fourth group, Moon group, please see your question on your screen. Rajma, sack 60 kg.
How much Rajma is there in the sack?
In the sack. Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. This is the end of our third round. And see the scoreboard. Students, according to the scoreboard, all groups are getting 30 out of 30. Very nice. તમે કહેશો, મેમ અમને કેમ ક્વેશ્ચન ના પૂછ્યો? 60 kg, આઈ નો દેટ. ઓકે, so it's very easy for you. Okay students, now let's start our fourth round. In this round you will get one table, okay, and in this table two sentences are there. Why did? Question is there and because answer is there. So you have to connect these two sentences and then you have to frame a single sentence. Okay students, let's see the table of your fourth round. See the example on your screen. You can see on your screen first row. That is your example. So students, this was one example. Why did Geeta go to see the movie? Because she got free tickets. It's very simple. Now here are four sentences. You have to select one from this and you have to frame a single meaningful sentence. Our first group, please, sun group. Try to frame a sentence from these four columns.
Why did Roma go to hospital? Because her father is not well.
Very good. Correct answer. For your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Again, see the same column for our second group, earth group. Earth group, try to frame a sentence from this column. Try to give the answer fast. It's very easy, beta. Okay, your time is up. No worries. It's fine. But for this, you are not getting any marks. It's fine, we are learning. But now we have to do very hard work. Okay, now it's turn for our third group, star group. Star group, please try to frame a sentence.
Why did your friend go to the school?
Because today is holiday.
Oh, why your friend is going to the school? Because today is holiday. No need to go to school. Sunday, koi school hai jaye? No, your answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are also getting 10 marks. Very nice. Our fourth group, moon group, please try to frame a sentence.
Why did you play cricket? Because it is not good.
Why did you play cricket? Because it's not good. Your exam is going on and you are playing cricket. It's not good. Very good. Your answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Finally, this is the end for our quiz. And my dear students, this is the end of our fifth unit. Okay, so let's see the score for our quiz. At the end of our quiz, according to the scoreboard, our first group, sun group, they are getting 40 out of 40. Very good. Our second group, earth group, they have given one wrong answer, right? So, they are getting 30 out of 40. Our third group, star group, they have given all correct answers. So, they are also getting 40 out of 40. And our fourth group, moon group, they are also getting 40 out of 40. Very nice. So, students, keep reading English, keep watching virtual classroom episodes. Okay, this is the end. As usual, our all students, participants are getting one dictionary for their use. Fine students, now Fari Malishu, next quizma. Till then, bye bye.